Merci beaucoup. Buenos días a todos. Welcome to everybody. Bonjour. Bonjour à tous. I understood that the lingua franca is English. However, we are in a French institution in Spain. I am going to advocate for the trilingualism and speak in French and English and Spanish in my brief introduction. Bonjour a tous. It's an honor. Es un honor para nosotros acogerles. Señor presidente, director general de la UNESCO, una institución que queremos tanto. Y claro, señor rector, desde el principio estamos comprometidos en esta gran, bueno, hazaña de llegar a hacer, a crear el MIAS y a participar a esta red. Es formidable. Y claro, como lo dijo el director, es muy importante tener aquí una gran institución francesa de investigación y de, bueno, preparación a la investigación de enseñanza y venerable, con gran reputación y que se abre a las redes internacionales y que está en este momento, bueno, tan bella también, hay que decir que las cosas también tienen su importancia, tan bella, tan magnífica, y participando a esta red internacional que, bueno, incluyendo esta reunión del Business Meeting of Netias. Alors, c'est très important pour nous les Français, parce que depuis pas mal de temps, nous avons essayé de travailler à la constitution, premièrement, d'instituts de recherche avancée, deuxièmement, d'inscription de ces instituts dans des réseaux internationaux, et évidemment, introduire une initiative franco-espagnole dans, dans tout cela, bah c'est précisément élargir à la fois nos perspectives, notre regard, apporter notre spécificité et la spécificité de la CASA qui depuis maintenant de longues années est hispanique dans le sens le plus large du terme et donc pouvoir travailler à des coopérations de toutes sortes. Comme le disait Michel depuis le début, from the very beginning, I am trying to support this initiative and it's I am here for 3 years, and within these 3 years, we succeed. So I am very happy. I am very happy to be here this morning and just to launch the day and the session. Voilà. Alors, je voulais simplement dire cela. Et avec l'Institut français, Anne Louillot est là, notre conseillère de coopération et d'action culturelle, qui travaille tous les jours avec la Casa de Velázquez y todos los días con las universidades de España y la Universidad Autónoma en particular. Bueno, tenemos esta relación un poco de socio y apoyamos una movilidad de 6 meses. El Instituto Francés apoya una movilidad de 6 meses. Entendí que hay ya 12 candidatos para esa movilidad específica del MIAS. Me parece magnífico y vamos a seguir trabajando. Como lo dijo también Michel, bueno, el MIAS, la red, todo... Todo esto ha sido ya un poco consagrado por nuestra ministra de Enseñanza Superior y de Investigación Científica en París el mes pasado. Yo creo que usted estaba, ¿no? Olivier Bouin, que es el director de la red de la RFIEA, du Réseau Français des Instituts d'Études Avancées. Es difícil pasar de un idioma al otro, ¿eh? y entonces... está bien porque eso demuestra que hay que conservar las instituciones fuertes que creamos hace a veces 2 siglos o 1 siglo, pero que hay que conservarla, pero hacer la transformación necesaria. Esta transformación pasa por temas transversales, socios de todos los países y movilidades. Merci beaucoup et bonne journée. Voilà.
Merci beaucoup. Your Excellency Ambassador of France to Spain, Monsieur Yves Saint-Georges. President de la Cultura y Paz Foundation, Professor Federico Mayor, Director of Casa Velázquez, Mr. Michel Bertrand, Vice-Rector of Research at the Universidad Autónoma de Madrid, José Manuel González, Directors of the Institute of Advanced Studies, Secretary of NETIA, Olivia Buen, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning to everybody. It is a real pleasure for me to welcome you at this NETIA business meeting. I would like to thank first Ambassador Yves Saint-Georges for his personal support today, but especially during all this year and from the very beginning at the Madrid Institute for Advanced Studies, created by the Universidad Autónoma of Madrid together with Casa Velázquez as the main partner of the Institute, as you probably know. Monsieur l'Ambassadeur, je tiens à vous remercier très vivement de votre soutien continue à tous nos projets en collaboration avec la Casa Velázquez. Well, I have tried to. Let me also thank as well the network of the Institute of Advanced Studies for being here today. Thanks for accepting the invitation of our MIAS to host the business meeting. I hope that this unique setting will live up to all your expectation. It is very important for our research community to welcome you here today because our institute is one of the recently created research institute on humanities and social sciences included in our university and labeled an international excellent campus. You probably know that our campus, university, started a project, a very, very interesting project with the Spanish National Research Council, SESIC, that is the largest public institution dedicated to research in Spain and the third largest in Europe. This is a very project that we have tried to support during the last few years and define in general a very interdisciplinary university campus, probably one of the best in Spain because we have 8 faculties at 10 research centers from CSIC and joint center between CSIC and Autonomous University in this campus, covering a wide range of speciality from law or to molecular biology or social science, humanity, engineering, and whatsoever, science and psychology, so on. Academic and research communities should seek and stimulate synergies to unveil and reinforce their talent, not only for improving and motivating the researchers to increase the knowledge, to innovate, to transfer technology, but also to return to the society all that has been invested on university. And this is the point we are here at this moment. Our aim is to become a benchmark of national, European, and international level, empowering the most developed discipline, but also incorporating others of great potential like humanities and social science. We are now probably, as you know, also living a very interesting moment in Europe with a new expectation of the European higher education area with the Erasmus program at the call from European universities. We are also involved in this call with several universities of Europe, including one French university, Marseille. We think that this is a completely turning point bet for Europe, trying to build a new conception of higher education. And in this, we have to collaborate as much as we can in all our areas of knowledge. And in this sense, MIAS could play a very important role for all of this future that we have in front of us. we are living certainly a highly competitive period as far as the research and innovation is concerned. And Horizon 2020 is focused in many topics, but in all of them with a common objective, that is develop excellent science and prioritize great consortia that can meet social challenges and those activities together toward improving also industrial leadership, but with the main focus in the innovation in society, the social innovation. So the Advanced Studies Institute are undoubtedly one of the most adequate players for the part of this competitive system. Talent capturing programs are already a priority for us. It's, I would say, the first priority for us. And in this regard, the MIAS has become one of the most important talent capture drivers in the area of humanities. And we have seen their effectiveness through the programs launched during the two years. MIAS research community managed to create an atmosphere of interdisciplinary and common knowledge that interacts with the research line of the UAM and Casa Velázquez, our main partner. Let me end my intervention with my gratitude to the General Director, Michel Bertrand, that we have collaborated very tightly for several years from now, for all the effort he made, for the confidence, of course, for the continuous work together with us. I think that we could be very proud of all the processes from its origin until today, and without doubt, for the future of the institute.